on the dribble, works around the pick, jumper at the foul line, Walter hits it. Willingham out front, she'll try to counter and she gets the three. Turner, they feed it down low for a baseline jumper that is good by Thornton. And Thornton cuts in front and intercepts. They'll get an open layup and score. The rebound. Pushes it hard into the front court. Long pass. Patola running the floor with score. And now Jackson lobs under the basket. Shot up by Walters. Good, and she's fouled. Kellis in the corner. Kellis fires with the left hand and knocks the bottom out. Thornton drives to the basket. Lays it up and scores. Right side as Frazier missed the steal. Thornton open for three. LaTeX lead cut to one. And a steal by Nash. She'll lay it up and score. Long pass to Thornton. She'll lay it up and score. And she is fouled. Picked up by Nash. Her shot is good. She winds up on the floor.